act as a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
There's a chest over here. It's... There's another one over here. I had a chest. Should I open it and move? So I got a ship schematic out of that chest.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news, it's already in fallen hands.
I hope you're ready for this.
That's, you just killed an Arcon.
Yeah, that's the mission.
And we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
I heard you should be 2720. Yeah, I have. Yeah, a lot of coordination. Right. Does seem that way.
Right.
From the ruins of Caracas. Were they there? Perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age.
That's a good one right there.
It's a gross brown chip.
What a night.
I'll check. Screw it, I'm gonna buy it.
There's not many.
Yeah. I got a flashy new ship. You're not at Queen's rank 1? That's probably because of that gap where you didn't play, right? Because of the gap that you didn't play, like, for a week.
Checking for available bounties now. Acknowledged. Confirmed. Yes?
I grabbed the winter one, the Scourge of Winter. The Queen's Bounty one. The Winterkill. Yeah. Even if you had certain, it would have used it.
Transaction complete.
And let me see, maybe I can. No, I'm pretty close to all that. Might have to come back after this mission. Do we have to do it on heroic? Scourge of Winter. Nope. We can go to 24 or 28. Check out my awesome new ship.
Those fallen we faced in the archive belong to the House of Winter. Their Kel, Draxus, has been hunted by guardians for years. If these reports are correct, he's commanding them from a network of caves up
to the city. Too bad you can't, like, fly them if and, we want to keep shoot things.
We should push into their lair and take him out.
Yeah. It's blue. It's blue.
I'm ready if you are.
My cloak is pretty awesome, but I wonder if I change the shader.